Aspire is the engineering research center taking on the nation's electric transportation challenges. Our growing demand to move people and goods has a negative side. Vehicle emissions affect public health and the environment, and fluctuating oil prices impact household budgets. Electric vehicles offer an exciting solution, but two key challenges remain: vehicle range and charging infrastructure. At the same time, our transportation and electric grid systems need major renovation. Now is the time to pursue new innovations to guide infrastructure investments that will transform our nation. Aspire's goal is to eliminate range and charging as obstacles for all types of electric vehicles, from passenger cars to long-haul heavy-duty trucks. We're developing innovative tools and technologies that bring charging to the vehicle, both where it parks and where it drives. Solutions include wireless and plug-in charging technologies that are integrated into our parking structures and integrated into our roads to charge vehicles while in motion. The result will be smaller and longer-lasting batteries, increased range, and a seamless charging experience. Electric vehicle users will no longer worry about when, where, or how to charge. Aspire researchers and partners have pioneered electric vehicle and roadway technology for years. In 2015, Utah State University unveiled the world's first electrified test track for sustainable electric vehicle research. The facility is equipped with a quarter-mile electrified test track, solar power, energy storage, and state-of-the-art plug-in and wireless charging systems. Aspire is a multi-university research center headquartered at Utah State University. The center is operated with strategic partners: Purdue University, University of Colorado Boulder, University of Texas El Paso, and the University of Auckland, New Zealand. The center builds on a legacy of industry collaboration, providing students unique opportunities to develop real-world systems alongside industry partners. With up to 10 years of funding from the National Science Foundation, Aspire joins the distinguished ranks of federally sponsored, university-led engineering research centers. This landmark award is the first ERC in Utah in over 30 years, and Aspire is the only one dedicated to advancing electrified transportation. Aspire is founded on a fundamental commitment to students, community, inclusion, and engagement. Our mission is to improve health and quality of life through sustainable and equitable transformations in the transportation and electric utility industries. The Aspire mission matters to Utah, our partner states, and the nation. Together with university researchers and industry and community partners, we're developing a diverse and highly trained engineering workforce to lead these exciting transformations. The center will grow local and renewable energy production and generate new jobs and unprecedented opportunities for students in science, technology, engineering, and math. Most importantly, Aspire will transform the way we travel and transport goods. It will help reduce our impact on the environment and create positive economic impact in our communities for decades to come.